Hey guys, Wago Z here with another episode of, not episode, but another video of Dragon Nest. And now, last time we did regular mode, Cerberus Nest, now I'm going to show you the Hell mode. Hell mode is a lot harder than the regular one, but hey, I'm level 32 and I'm level 50, so, GG. Alright, so it's basically, everything's the same. Everything's the same except for the last boss, basically. Ow. Well, yeah, you can say that it's a lot harder, you know, stuff. Alright. Alright, I killed them. Oh yeah, and after you kill them, I think if you kill it fast enough, they don't pop up, but these guys pop up. Alright. I don't like it. Oh yeah, I think for this stage, this part, yeah, they have cannons now, so if you don't be careful, you can get hit by the cannon, so if you're not geared enough, then you can be hit really, really bad. I think the knockback, or whatever, is going up to you. Yeah. Oh, you see what I mean? And plus, there's aromatics and shit. They use bombs and throw shit at you, it's crazy. It is one of the annoying ones to me. But I'm almost done. Yep, I'm done. Ah, shit, I'm hungry. If you guys would like to send me some food, that would be really appreciate it, because I'm like hungry as shit. Oh god. Please donate to the Wago Z donation. Like, you know, stuff. That's not a bitch. No, it's bueno. No, it's bueno. You see, I didn't even kill it one hit this time, but you know, it's all good. I think two more stages left. Yeah, it's the one with the gates, and then the two mini bosses, and then I'm gonna hit the main boss. Yeah. If you guys want me to do anything else, like any videos, just PM me, QMTS, YouTube, I'll try and do it. I mean, kind of bored, annoying me, okay, but, I guess I could try and do it, like, you know, if you want me to suck dick, I'll suck dick. Or like, try to play a game with top cap only, or like, try to PvP on this game, you know? Stop moving! You know, I'm just gonna let them all spawn and come towards me. And you know, that's just beast mode. Next level, next level. Die! Ow! I'm gonna wait until the gates close. Oh yeah, here comes the big uglies. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, now the game's closed. Alright. I took out most of them. I just shot them. I hate it when my moves don't reach and stuff. Oh, I can heal myself too. I mean, I don't have I didn't get hit very much, but I can heal myself. I could, I have blocking skills. I have two blocking skills. I can block one, which is, like, it just blocks regular for a certain amount of hits. Second one, I can actually reflect damage when you're hitting me. Only problem is I can't move while I'm doing it, so. Pretty good, though. You know what I mean. Oh, yeah. I'm getting closer and provoke him. Now, I can... That might. Alright. Now we get to go to the main boss. Now I think for Cerberus, like in Hell Mode, he does a lot more moves. Well, he moves a lot more. I think he does like a different attack. He has the same attack, so I think he just adds that attack though. Alright. Feeling a rough year overcomes you, Cassielli, bitch. Oh yeah, and if you want to skip the cutscene in the game, you can just press escape and it'll all your end. Like, you notice in the background how it's all like, it's a different texture, you know, for Hell Mode, or Abyss Mode in a regular dungeon. So, alright. No! Stupid Paul shit. You see, he does the little ice thing. If you get hit by it, you get frozen, and that's not good because he'll, like, do something else to you and shit. Oh, good thing I did my move. Oh, God. What the fuck? No. Oh. Oh! No! No, he still did a move. I don't like that. Oh shit, dude. I'm just getting shocked with everything. I need to shock him back. Oh my god. Screw you. Oh my god. You see that? Look! How much HP he has! Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna kill him while I'm blocking my shield. Oh, hit me! Hit me! Hit me, hurry up, please! Oh my god, you stupid bitch. Oh my god. Wow, I wanted to kill him while I was like, whatever. Shut the fuck up, bitch. Fuck you, stupid asshole. Act like you know me. Alright, and that's the Hell Mode. You can see that it was much more challenging than, a regular one. But, I guess you get more benefits from it. I mean, you get accessories and other special stuff. I see I didn't get the gold chest, but let's see what it is, you know. If it's an accessory, I'm gonna be... See? You see what I say? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? Bullshit. No bullshit, man. I don't like that. Oh, actually, that's pretty good. Let me see. Yeah, it's actually pretty good, actually. Wow. Cool. Alright, this is Wagazi. Cerberus Hell Mode. Dragon Nest, oh yeah!